Flarked. We ain't going back that way.
I thought the Nova Corps had more ships.
I heard they got staff issues.
From who?
People. In places with other people.
Peter Quill. I found this.
Sector 1, check in. Sector 1, sweep complete. 75% acceptance rate. It is as she promised. Have faith. Promise will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7. With faith.
Well, the good news is we're not alone. There's lots of chatter.
Tell them I want my ship back.
My ship.
I sense there's a but.
But it sounds like they're searching for something or someone.
Could explain why no one's around.
Who gives a flark? Tell them to get their golden butts up here.
The promise will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7. With faith. Sector...
Hey there. Sing on. We're looking for Centurion Corell.
Who is we?
We're the Guardians of the Galaxy. We were supposed to meet Centurion Corell to pay a fine.
Hello, Guardians of the Galaxy. I would be more than happy to assist you today. Where are you now?
We're in some sort of monitoring station.
Understood. Stay where you are. We will come to you.
The evil mind control.
Well, what did they say?
They're coming to us.
Huh. It's about flarking time.
Where's Centurion Corell?
Have faith. She is not with us at this time.
Have faith? Really?
Anyone else seeing a purple glow around these guys?
I do not trust them. There's an alternative plan. Now may be the time to execute it.
Come. All will be made clear. Once you experience the promise. Her divine promise.
Actually, we're good. Super good. We'll just get out of your hair and mail in the fine. Don't worry about it. Or we could do that.
This will not reflect well on our fine.
I don't think that matters now.
With that door flarked, we gotta go out.
How do I help? No. Fuck. That suit looks so weird. I don't want to put it on. Abilities. Van Hammer. How do I get ability points for you?
The way they came in, so expect more of them purple freaks.
Yeah, what was with that weird glow they had?
Sorcery.
Virus?
Well, we better hope it ain't contagious.
Mind control.
Let's just find Corell. I'm sure she'll know what's going on.
Yeah, if she don't try and kill us like the last lot.
No way. Not Corell.
like a standoff.
It was a standoff.
Not good.
Clark, Nova killing Nova.
Side one.
There's your answer.
Oh, man, this is bad.
We're sitting down.
I will not stand here and wait to die.
None of us got a whole lot of choice. Clark and Meathead, nice knowing ya.
Here has everyone gone nuts.
Can he handle that man?
What do about it now?
I can't believe you jumped! It was not a jump! I bounced! We are more than capable of vanquishing these traitors!
Let's just stay alive till backup gets here!
But that was an overcore nut job!
Headbutt, bitch.
This is what you get for shooting at us. Man breaking the elevator. It's too dangerous to get shot.
Dead guy, 12 o'clock.
Current time is irrelevant. Bear, kill now.
Ah, that is much more informative.
Those who resist must be purged. Can't believe you two survived that fall.
Now we can tell you how stupid that was!
I just wanted to see Centurion Corral!
So much for just paying our fine!
Much!
I cannot penetrate it! Samora!
You got it!
Target's wide open!
Ha! Good luck with those mines now!
They are undeserving of the Nova Corps uniform!
And that weird glow isn't helping!
Fuck!
Gold!
I think our fine would be paid today.
You don't say.
Guys, Quill's ship is right there. We just need to...
What? What do we need to do, Quill? A whole bunch of whacked out space cops just tried to vaporize us. And you want to go looking for a rematch? Because your girlfriend might be in trouble?
That's not what I'm doing, and she's not my girlfriend.
Could have fooled me.
Rocket, the only thing that this is about is getting our ship back. We find Corel, and then none of this is our problem anymore.
You're right. It won't be our problem anymore. Because we didn't sign up to be run around halfway across the galaxy by a cop-loving human.
Come on. Seriously, Corel?
Join the Guardian, she said.
It'll be good for your mental health, she said.
All right. Listen to Flarkup. Groot and I are getting off this dashed rock. Anyone who'd like a ride can follow us. Everyone else can go to hell.
I prefer the Rogan's plan.
So tried. How long?
What the fuck?
We're not squabbling. We're just disagreeing loudly.
Besides, he started it.
Ugh. Rocket, come on.
You come on. I told you.
And we are. I'm on board. Let's find the Milano and...
Intruders reported in the repair bay.
And try not to die in the process.
First sensible thing you said all night.
Secure the station.
Bitch.
Straight up murder.
For now, at least. Let's not wait around.
Jeez, this is not where I thought this day was going.
Never thought I'd be fighting Nova Corps again.
They are no longer Nova Corps.
Yeah, this don't count.
But who or what are they? What's with that glowing?
For once, let's keep our noses out of it.
Believer.
We can get through here. You'll fit. Just suck it in.
Maybe Corell took her ship back to Xandar to report.
Look.
Are they praying?
Whoa.
What the hell have we wandered into?
Cthulhu.
Check out that big guy. Don't look like no Nova to me.
Behold the magic flowing through the altar.
There's no such thing as magic. Right? Come on. Let's get moving before these whack drops spot us. It's like we stumbled on some creepy cult.
I told you, it ain't our problem.
It will be if they've taken over Nova Corps.
No Nova? Really? No fine. No problem.
We should probably tell someone.
Yeah, tell it to your diary. Come on, down here.
How do you know?
I don't. I'm just putting distance between us and those whack drops. Nice to see you listening for a change.
You cannot see listening.
Don't you start with me, Muscles. You're still mostly in my good books.
So, you think...
Yeah, I'll deal with the door. Someone's...
Whoa! Burn the
Bigfoot! Clark and Scott! Can nothing go easy?
Close.
Ah! Walberry needed help!
some assistance.
God damn.
Me every step of the way.
Can I? Maybe I need to.
I'm not.
There, let's go.
I wasn't second guessing. I'm just
sure.
These doors have been barricaded. Means someone at least tried to resist.
Bad luck of good it did them.
We don't know that. There could still be others on the station.
Is that?
Let's just pretend we didn't see that.
So, let's flark and go already!
Come on, Rocket, you can't stay mad at me.
Wanna bet?
Not after the last one.
How about you just don't piss me off any further till we're off this flarkin' rock?
Alright.
Flarkin'.
What the flark was that docking number?
R73-4PL.
Are you serious?
Always.
You're my new fit.
There she is.
Now, 4PL. Done. All right. Bay is clear. Extending catwalks. And flark.
What's up?
The clamps won't release. Those whack jobs must have triggered a lockdown.
Can you override it?
Wouldn't be much of a lockdown if I could. I can hold her in position and get the engines warmed up, but you're gonna have to release those clamps manually.
All right, release the clamps and don't die.
All faithful, converge on the central hangar. None can escape her light.
Let us deal with these rebels.
Focus on the clamps, Peter. We'll try to keep them off you.
One down.
Surely, true Novacore would not fall this easily!
Aw, you're gonna hurt their crazy feelings!
I am the Leon shall not fail!
Trash! Try to keep them off, Peter!
It's good! I'm good!
Renegades are relentless!
Hey, Rocket! Can you get some tunes for the Milano?
Is that really what's important right now?
Are you making progress, Peter Quill?
Doing my best here, Drax!
That cuckoo Nova Corman's clock!
Baby, please.
Surely it's true, Nova
Corman! Alright, I'm hooked into the Milano system!
Where's my tunes?
I got your shiny Terran music!
We've got more incoming!
Man! I totally laid out that psycho soldier! Yet to come.
fucking assholes over here. Hide them.
Dude was bonkers. These renegades, hold fast.
Should set course for Contraxia. We bear our issues over a cold.
I don't hate it, but
The song's fucking copyrighted.
We should report what we saw first, right?
Because that's our biggest problem, Quill. Come on, Groot, we got Scott to do.
Rocket! What's with him?
The Abomination is never happy.
Rocket's got a point, though.
God damn it, now
our
this
comms
fucking
are
thing
flarked.
Is gonna be muted.
Trackers still count him down. Corel could be anywhere in the universe. It's not looking good.
We are in the place between hard rocks.
You mean a rock in a hard place?
That is what I said.
Hella knows we could use a night off. So, Contraxia?
We should go to nowhere instead.
Ah, another suitable location to partake in liberal libations.
To report what we saw. Me and Cosmo go way back. He's chief of security. He'll make sure the right people know about the Rock.
And the tracker and Fine?
Rocket's got a guy in nowhere. He killed two birds with one stone.
Okay. I'll set the coordinates. Maybe talk to Rocket.
Peter Quill, what does killing two birds with one stone signify?
It means solving two problems with a single solution.
Ha! I knew it! There are no birds on nowhere.
Depends if Shi'ar count. Saw a few of them last time.
How the fuck did the llama get out?
You're a good llama. Yes, you are.
Anyways, I'm gonna end it here. I've been playing long enough. I keep getting phone calls. Okay.
Do you ever ponder how different your lives would have been had you joined the Nova Corps?
You asking me or Peter?
Both.
I don't think either of us would have fared very well.
You are not fond of peacekeeping.
And Peter's not fond of helmets. It messes with his hair.
Okay. All right, bye-bye.